Okay, we're zero. UK. So we don't get confused with all those other zeros out there. This is a song about living in the back of your car. Why anyone would be stupid enough to do that, I do not know. This is a song I wrote when I was living in the back of my car one November. Dreamed about going to Vegas, and Reno, and Tahoe, and anywhere beginning with Ho, and I ended up going to Luton and Grigsby and Hull. Anyway, there's a song about it.
Tonight.
I can't see you because I am blind. It's three of them. I woke up one morning, read the news, twice. I thought the world had gone mad. So I went out and wrote a song about it instead of going out and building a shelter. Maybe that wasn't so smart. It's called Petrol Fumes.
See you.
This song was originally called If You're Looking for a Perfect World, You Don't Want to Be Searching Around Here for It on a Thursday Night, not when it's pissing down with rain and you ain't got any fucking money. Anyway, I typed it in on the computer and it was too long, and it came up with this one's called Searching. And the other 20% usually too pissed out of their minds to know that they hate their jobs. This is about it. It's called 6 o'clock.
Stepping out in the
The national industry now, and I'm the king of that. This one's called "You're Gonna Lose If You Don't Pull Your Gut Out," or something like that. It's a long title. It's probably called "Searching" as well.
All the others are.
Thank you. all the darts. That's all we got time for, folks. Well, thank you so much for coming down, and I look forward to sleeping with you all later. But before that, let's all go to the bar and start it. Thanks a lot, you just seen Zero UK, you lucky people. Good night.